comedy and cover kids news.
Good morning. Today is September 11, 2015. Welcome back to the Comedy and Cover Kids Weekend Edition News. We have been off for the summer doing other projects. Look out for our monthly movie coming soon, starting in October. Weather will be right now. James?
Thank you, Amanda. Now the weather will be, what we tell you, 59 degrees. Tomorrow weather will be 78 degrees. What's your ASN? And I'm not doing. That's you, Amanda.
And now today's hot topic. We all know September 11th is the anniversary of a horrible tragedy that happened in New York City. We all know that September 11th is the anniversary of a horrible tragedy that happened in New York City. We all need to take the time to remember and reflect upon the tragedy and all of the families of the victims as well as the survivors. We also need to remember all the brave firefighters, police, and military who gave their lives to save people for our country. I want to say personally a thank you.
Thank you.
For a special treat, we have two of my best friends joining the Comedy and Cover Kids Weekend Edition News team today. Natalia will be discussing the newest information on American Girl. I will be interviewing my other best friend, Nicholas, who has been in some of our parodies at the end of the show. Here's Natalia. What news do you have for us today?
Thank you, Amanda. I'm going to be talking about the newest American Girl doll, Mary Ellen. Mary Ellen has a set. It's a diner. She's a Be Forever doll. You can click right here to go to AmericanGirlDoll.com.
Thank you. Back to you, Amanda.
Thank you, Natalia. Now we have Michael with Toy Talk. Michael.
Thank you, Amanda. And today we are reviewing Toy Talk with Michael.
This is a guitar I got on my birthday. I know the strings look pretty broken, but that always happens. Every time I play, so this is an electric guitar. I got it for Christmas. And my birthday's actually June 13th, so yeah, so I'll be taking lessons sometime. I hope I'll be playing songs on the channel for you. Thank you, this has been Toy Talk with Amanda. Toy Talk with Micah. See you, Amanda.
Thank you, Michael. In entertainment news, here's James with his pick of a favorite song. James!
Thank you, Amanda. My pick for the best song this week is Stitches by Sean and Us.
Deeper than a knife.
Interviewing my very best friend, Nicholas. Hi, Nicholas.
Hi, Amanda.
All right, so you are have been in some of our parodies. How did you enjoy being in it?
Well, I thought it was very fun in the process of making so, like, only two.
I know, but we're going to make so much more. It's really fun. Our parodies are so much fun to make, and they really just, we really enjoy making them. And then we have, like, the DJ, which is Natalia sometimes when I make it. And then Nicholas is usually, like, the person in the parody sometimes because he really does a good job. And then sometimes we're just all three of us, Michael, James, and me, are in the parody, and we just have a lot of fun. And to reveal the voice of the In the Blank Chip parody, to reveal the voice of the girl chip that gets
Trixie.
Eaten in Trixie in the middle, in the middle, in the beginning, sorry. It is Natalia. She is the hidden voice. She's using a voice changer, which is really cool, and I love it so much.
On this toy microphone.
Yeah, it really has all different voices on it. So, Nicholas, can you demonstrate a voice?
Yeah.
Hello?
Okay, this is this normal.
No.
Manly.
That's the one that she used for Trixie.
Maybe the first and second week of October, we're not sure yet, we might do a break-free parody.
Which is going to be really awesome, epic, and we're going to have so much fun. We'll give you a little sneak peek. It's going to be like in the schoolroom, and it's just so awesome.
Maybe, but
we're not sure yet. We're still writing it. We write all our parodies all together. We come up with all the ideas, and it's just so much fun. So when we did Love Me Harder, did you have a lot of fun, like, how was the process of it? Did you really enjoy it, or did you, like, think it was kind of, like, weird?
I thought it was very weird, but that's the point of parodies, being weird.
Yeah, we've seen a lot of parodies on YouTube, and it's just, we think that everybody has fun making parodies, and I think we have the most fun. So, Nicholas, so in the Blank Chip parody, were you going for a goal, like, to actually try to eat chips in the video, or were you just doing it as an act? You really love chips? Tell all the fans.
I mean, I eat chips when there's chips around. Like, if there's, like, chips at my house, I mean, I would eat them. Because they're just good. That's a good...
All right, so, Nicholas, I don't know if you, like... Do you literally, like... I don't know, like... Do you like,
Amanda, should we?
So like when you're in the parodies, I know that I know this, but in like you, like your sort of like idea,
sorry.
That's okay, it's just the water bottle. Michael, are you gonna continue doing the parodies or are you gonna stop doing them?
I'm gonna keep on doing it until I feel like stopping, but hopefully if I keep on liking them, we can go on.
Yeah, he really enjoys doing them. I really enjoy doing them. We all write them together. We even at school sometimes, like during social studies time, if we have some free time or something, then we think about it. But if we don't, then we do it on Skype or something like that.
Yeah.
All right, so hopefully you continue doing parodies, and hopefully I'll interview you again. And all right, if you guys have any questions for Nicholas, have any questions for us, Natalia, anybody, really, just leave a comment down below, or you can go on Twitter. You can do @ComedyAndCoverKids, and then just write a question, and we'll do a Q&A on YouTube, eventually, once we get a lot of questions. Nicholas will be in it, Natalia will be in it, and it's going to be really fun. So, yeah. Thanks for coming, Nicholas and Natalia, for being in this newscast. It was really awesome.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you for having us, yeah.
You're welcome. Thanks for watching. Bye. See you next week. Bye.